So what is Invisible Wounds exactly? This is a healing campaign that includes interviews, and we've already interviewed all of the wonderful people you'll get to hear in an online forum. We're calling it the Invisible Wounds Summit. Now that summit is going to be made available free for anyone who wants to tune in for the entire 10 days that we'll be running that summit online, piece by piece, so you can hear all of it. After that, if you want to purchase some of the tools and purchase the collection, it'll be made available. Right now, what we need is to complete the editing, the packaging, and placing that summit online, and we need your help. Now, this is for all people, people of all races, for allies, those who want to be part of a solution tackling an issue that has never been tackled in this way before, with comprehensive information, education, and above all, healing tools that you can use now. Some of them very challenging, but definitely effective. Now, you may be saying, well, what does invisible wounds have to do with me? Did you know that these invisible wounds affect your level of success? They affect your relationship, your love life, your sex life, your money, everything. Because inside, when we have those changes in the brain isn't functioning at an optimal level. And if we don't know what happened, why we feel this way, we can't do anything about it. So our goal in this campaign is to raise $53,000. And with your help, we know we can do it. We know that we can complete this project and put it out into the world so it's available. And this isn't just an American story. This is a story about people all over the world of African descent who were affected by the enslavement period and then the period that came after of what we see as modern day racism around the world. And every one of us has to be part of the solution, or as Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said, you're part of the problem. Now you're going to receive, when you donate, a list of gifts you can check right over here depending on the level that you're able to share at, but every bit counts. If you're able to share a small amount, we will be grateful. If you're able to share more, we're grateful for that as well. Everything is valuable and helps us move toward that goal. So if you're able, jump right in. Now you're going to get to hear from people like Richard Rothstein, who's at the Thurgood Marshall Center in Washington, D.C. He's the great historian who talks about the laws that were passed that actually created some of what we see today. Marianne Williamson bringing spiritual solution, and so many more with such depth and with such heart. And we need you to open your heart, your pocket, and join us and be a partner with us in this campaign. So I welcome your questions or comments. We welcome your support because we know you're part of this healing community. Blessings.